Today on the Jay Leno Show, we talk about real issues and people in their movies. With musical guests, some dumb bitch.
Welcome to the Jay Leno Show. Hey, you know what was on the news the other day? Some guy got ran over by a reindeer. He's not gonna have a good Christmas. Now let's bring in our first guest, Big Rob the Redneck. Jim, what's pissing you off today?
Many things, Jay. Many things. The fact that there are second-grade prostitutes. You know, it pisses me off. A real lady don't mature until she is in fourth grade. I mean, those second-grade prostitutes, they can't even fit a dick in their mouth. I mean, my daughter, Rashandra, she can fit a whole dick in her mouth. I'm not even kidding me. Those second-grade prostitutes is just wrong.
Alrighty then. You hear about Terminator Salvation there?
You know, no, I didn't. Back in my house, we don't have TVs. We have radios.
Radios. We had radiators back when I was young.
Douchebag.
Yeah, I know.
All right, so next up.
Douche.
Should we bring out our second guest?
All right, man.
Let's bring out Carlos Mencia. Man, why you hate the nigga?
Nigga, please, I should smack your ass up.
I am deeply offended, Jay.
Faggot.
I will kill your family, you little rope sucker.
Big Rob, sit down. Sit down, please.
Ron, asshole. I loved you with Donkey Dick 4.
Yeah, I was in the fucking ocean, man. I was going down the seaweed, and I was like, you know what? I need to, like, get in character, you know?
What the fuck is he talking about?
Hey, my dick don't work, man. It don't work anymore, all right?
Faggot!
Who's the chink in the front row? I just want to kick you right here and just repeatedly hit you with the face. I'm just gonna... This is you, right?
Jay? My dick don't work, man.
I know this thing, though. Calm down.
Are you in my space?
Carlos?
Yo, Carlos!
I'll see you.
Oh, seriously? What do you think?
Is this funny, chick?
Hey, don't mess with Big Rock, you little chick.
Oh, you little bastard! Ah! It's the dreaded titty twister!
Hey, okay, stop! Truce, guys.
Guys, okay.
Let's all
agree that we need to beat up the chink.
Okay.
Catch him!
We'll be right back after these short messages.
You like that girl? I fucking love you. I love you so much. I love you. I practice safe sex. I fuck pillows. Well, we're back on the Jay Leno Show. Here's Jay Leno!
Hello, how are you?
Alright, so our next topic today is... So, Carlos. Carlos.
His dick is like that big.
No, it's smaller than
his
needle like that.
My dick don't even
go. Well, that's all we got for the Jay Leno Show. On our next show, we'll be talking about cats fucking dogs. That's all. Thank you very much.